Ladies and gentlemen, we are now ready for the first fight of the evening. Please welcome into the ring from Bazu, Romania, Catalin.
And good evening, everyone. Welcome here to Bucharest, Romania. Welcome to Golden Fighter Championship 7. And welcome to the Netherlands versus Romania 2 Revenge. My name is Daniel Austin here at ringside to call the action for you here tonight as our fight card features 5 the Netherlands versus Romania fights and also 2 championships on the line here tonight as well. We're ready to kick off the action. This is the new heroes portion of the event. So this fight and the following fight will be new heroes where we are looking to discover the new talent.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome his opponents from White in Bucharest, Romania, Razvan
All right, we're going to kick things off here at 85 kilos, what they are calling the light cruiserweight division here at GFC. And you see on your screen right now, Razvan Macioi, undefeated at 5-0, 3 of those 5 victories by knockout. So keep a close eye on this kid. This could be a short one.
Listen all the time to my comments. Shake hands. Fighters to the middle. Jet. Tie. Fight.
All right, referee Yamato Zaharia set the referee this one, and we are underway here at Golden Fighter Championship 7. It is great to be back behind the microphone here for GFC. This is the first Golden Fighter event since the onset of the pandemic, the last event coming in November of 2019, as we were just first starting to learn about something called the coronavirus. Cracking low kick there. You could hear that one echoing off every single wall here in the Rom Silva Sports Hall in Bucharest. Strong punches there coming from Razvan Macioi. That is him in the with the red tape around his gloves. He does look to be the bigger fighter. In fact, he's 191 centimeters tall on the tail of the tape compared to Lefter, who is 173. There's another good, a crushing shot from the left hand. And I'll tell you what, when I told you he was 5-0 with 3 knockouts. Man, that is not an overstatement. That is not any hyperbole. That is being backed up in the ring right now by Razvan Macioi. Look at the, oh! And I don't know if it did his, no, his mouth guard is still in. I thought his mouth guard may have fought. He just got his clock clean. That's the problem. Look at his nose and his eyes. His eyes are puffing up. His nose is going to be swollen. And he is in a world of hurt here. And we're only just halfway through the fight. I don't know. This one, I think, is going to end prematurely. Look at that kick now. What a beautiful shot right to the head. And this could be the beginning of the end. Well, I'll tell you what, he certainly didn't envision the fight going this way when he signed up for this sucker, that's for sure. More big, powerful shots coming in. And he's still coming forward, are you kidding me? He's just walking straight into the trap of Razvan Macioi. Well, you got to give this kid credit, he's tough. He wants a fight, but it's a fight he's going to get. Can he survive another? No, that's it, and another knee snuck it in. That's the third time that he's gotten a count here, and this one's history. That's it, it's over. Well, that didn't take long. Add another knockout victory to the record of Razvan Macioi. Brilliant victory here for this youngster. And I'll tell you what, they wanted to call these two fights, this one and the next one, the new heroes portion of the card. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I think we just found our newest hero. Take another look here. Macioi, just pure destruction on his part. Marching forward, throwing his best shots, giving it all he got, putting on a show here at GFC 7. First round stoppage, three knockdowns before we even got to the end of round number one. Another very impressive victory, and like we just heard, still undefeated. Now 6-0 as a professional, and I think that this kid has really got a bright future. Remember the name Razvan Macioi, if I'm even saying that correctly. I'm pretty sure I am. Ladies and gentlemen, one more bout here in the new heroes portion of the card, so don't you dare go anywhere. We'll be right back.